Hello, everybody. This is Barely News. I'm Kurt LaBelle here with more goofy headlines and the newest trends. Let's get started. Twins who spent their whole lives apart are celebrating their 46th birthday together. The brother and sister were adopted by different families right after they were born, and then LINDI Deal and Kevin Kuykendall never saw each other again. LINDI had been searching for her brother for years and finally tracked him down in December. LINDI flew up from Louisiana, where she's lived most of her life. Now she'll spend a week with Kevin in Effingham, Kansas, where he lives with his mother. It would have been hard to picture even a few months ago, but now two siblings have the chance to share their lives and mend a broken bond. LINDI gave Kevin a birthday present, which happened to be a necklace that reads, "Together Again." Chantix, the new smoking-cessation wonder drug, really does help people quit, but apparently it also causes nightmares, blackouts, paranoia, depression, hallucinations, and even suicide. Hey, nobody ever said quitting was easy. The FDA is investigating and stated that recently a connection between Chantix and serious psychiatric problems appears increasingly likely. With a list of side effects that long, who'd have guessed? New research by the Medical Research Council indicates that more intelligent people drink more daily and are more prone to problems with alcohol. The trend is particularly prevalent in women who tend to drink heavily if their IQ is high above average. Researchers explain the findings by suggesting that success in the workplace might require drinking frequently and to excess in social situations. Well, that explains everything, and if that's the case, I'm a super genius. Well, that's Barely News for Friday. I'm Kurt LaBelle. Check back next week with another update of that good stuff you love.